I don't want to go to the market square, but I admit that once I traveled there, and I gave in to temptation too. When I left, I had no shirt to wear. They try to sell you things you already own, tell you that this place is not your home, then charge you for the rain and sunshine too, poison everything that you've grown. But there goes the king of laborers, his load is heavy still. He'll carry his burden like a good man can, to the foot of Liberty Hill, at the root of the Liberty Tree. I might see you there at the dawning, but please don't you wait for me. They had ears, but there was something missing. You take to using sign language too, tell them that some gold just doesn't glisten. While you play the performing monkey much too long, and you know your brightest tunes are wrong. You pretend to have some kind of control, but you'll be out in the street before too long. But there goes the queen of laborers, sweeping back the sea. And she'll carry her load like a good woman can, to the root of Liberty Tree, at the foot of Liberty Hill. I'll meet you there at the dawning, if you're waiting still. Well, sometimes you think you're just look at this crazy swamp you're in, and your lame excuses are all wearing thin. Just who are you kidding now? Whoa! They tie you up and put you in a cage, and wonder why you should feel a rage. They feed you on scraps, comes up their taxes too, and say you gotta keep up with the age. But there goes the child of laborers, through the valley of the kings, and demanding the birthright like all children should. At the source of the Liberty Spring, by the root of the Liberty Tree, I'll meet you there in the dawning, if you'd wait for me. And I do hope you wait. For me.